One of the big challenges we had with the bending cell was to basically design and integrate everything in a really timely fashion. We were able to actually do it in about 6 months, and that would not have been possible without the additive. We found Markforged by researching for the best printers out there for commercial and industrial quality printing.
One of the parts we make at Lean Machine is an aluminum wire clip like this. The tooling in general, what we used to use was big heavy steel tooling like this to put in our press brake. So one thing we found we could do with printing was actually print these tools instead. The big thing that we saw with Markforged was it took a big step from a hobby printer to something that you can actually make parts out of. And we saw a few sample parts and then we kind of jumped in with it and haven't looked back. So the first step is that you load the blanks into the trays, which hold 200 parts each. After that, the robot picks the parts out of that tray using an array system and then takes it into the press brake to bend them one at a time. Because of the 3D printing, you have complete control over the profile of your bend. The Onyx is actually very good for friction and it doesn't leave any marring on the part at all. So we have a much nicer part with the printed tooling, and it's easier and cheaper to make the tool, so it's kind of a win-win.
With the continuous fiber, you make a printed part that not only could compete with aluminum parts, but in many cases actually be a better part. So one of the biggest real gains that we found with the 3D printer is that if we want to get parts made, we don't have to go and schedule them out in the machine shop. We don't have to order tools. We don't have to make drawings. We can skip all of that and we can just get the parts made on the printer. We come in the next day, the parts are ready, we can start testing with them. And we don't have to go and check that they're right. And being able to have every single feature on a printed part coming out within 2 or 3 thou with Z accuracies of less than a thou, I mean, the accuracy stuff is huge.
As soon as we heard about metal printing, it's the next level. So we started looking into it. We're excited about it because, I mean, if we can make some tools work really well out of plastic, it kind of blows your mind what we could probably do out of steel.
For the grippers, they'll just look really awesome on there. The metal printed parts look nicer than most machine parts. We just keep bending thousands of parts, and the tools are not wearing. They're just bending perfect parts. It's like, okay, these guys can pretty much do anything.